me tell you, getting this, getting Steam games to, like, stream right the first time. Oh, gotta turn that on. Okay, there we go. Getting Steam games to stream properly, isn't the easiest thing to do with OBS. Sometimes the windows just don't load until you shut it off and turn it back on again. Also, the controller configuration's weird with the Switch Pro controller. But hey, I'm here. I'm back. Almost didn't come back tonight. I was, like, very much on the cusp of just not streaming for some reason. I just didn't feel right. Something didn't feel good. But I fought through it, and I'm here, and I can still do a three-hour stream. So let's enjoy food, eating, big. Big time. This corridor kicked my ass last night, and we're gonna get through it. I need milk. Alright. Gotta make sure to stop by the milk store. So yesterday an enemy hit me for 9,999 damage. Not sure how that happened. Yes! So, spoiler alert, I'm gonna get big again this stream. It's gonna keep happening. That's kinda just the name of the game here. Alright, thankfully all the progress I've made does not get erased if you die in a room. So any, like, unlockables and shit you get are still unlocked. Experience points, etc. You just have to lose your food buff and go back to the closest checkpoint. I've noticed that the punching is actually not great when you're this big. It's better to just ground pound constantly. Maybe it'd be more useful if I actually upped my strength, but as it currently stands, it's probably better for me to down Y everything. But she thinks you could do this and kind of cheap it out. And again, I got hit for no- How does that keep happening? This room sucks. Alright. Again, kinda brings out my one major complaint about the game. Lots of enemy spam. Because that's kinda just how the game works. I am building up a lot of EXP though. I could probably get Martial Arts Master pretty soon. And then Black Hole, which, I don't know how much I'd be using that at this point in the game. I really feel like eating is a detriment. Why'd that happen? I, like, face the opposite direction. Thank you. Okay, we good? If I'm not so hasty, it would be a bit easier. What the hell? Controller is freaking out right now. It's just rumbling. That's weird. It, like, the window became inactive for a second. I don't know how that happened. Like, it was actually controlling outside the window. Okay, everything seems to be fine, though. Except for the fact that I'm dropping 1%, 2% of my stream. Hope that's not constant. Even 3% can cause a quality dip, and I don't like that. Stuck in the wall. Okay, I think we're good. Actually, I didn't do sound check. Hold on one second. Okay. Sounds good. Again, my controller is doing the thing. Like, before it was on, it was definitely not voluntary, but whenever I click out of the window with the Pro Controller, like, Steam makes the right stick read, like, a left input for some reason, which causes me, it causes my cursor to move to the left constantly, very slowly, and it's annoying. I don't like it. What? Hey, yo. I better shrink down here for safety. Air, okay. Nope. Don't you dare. Had enough of your bullshit. Here we go, finally. Next room. Oh, man. That took me like a half hour to do total, counting last night. Alright, so, inner hive. Got two pads out here. I also have a key to the locked door near the pig entrance. So I'm curious about that. Oh, the fact that there is no sort of rest stop here is very annoying after how bad that last room is. Don't you dare. Oh, look! If you, like, open the map and close it really quickly, you can actually see the hidden room. What is the point of this? That's the second hidden room I found with nothing in it. Resting area, okay. Okay. Rest point. Breath of fresh air. Oh, cool. This is considered Piglands territory. Very few know of this hive's existence. A growing army swelling in secrecy. They must not be too happy to see you in here. If I fall down there, where am I going? Death. That's where I'm going. Cool. Good thing I hit that checkpoint. There's like nothing hidden over here, right? Nope. Alright, so it's just death. Ooh, wait, I could go through the, hole. Yes, hole. Hey, lols. Let's go... Where is it? I mean, yeah, this is it. I have the key. The leaf key. From Not Tom Nook. Okay, headphones, please. I love these headphones, but man, they deteriorated so hard over the last couple months. The cord just doesn't want to cooperate, keeps getting tangled, and the left earpiece, all the foam on it is like breaking through the cover, and it's getting all torn up, and I don't know how that happened. Thank you. All right, so I'm assuming this... Oh, hidden foxhole. Intruder! Intruder! What the... Who are you kids? Look around you. This is someone else's home, dummy. I bet he's here to steal stuff. Yeah, he has a villainous aura. Like that Senor Palo-esque, image there on the screen. I literally just fixed this and now it's broken again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable! I could just tie like a zip tie so it stops doing that. Oh, no, 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 no. You have the wrong idea. I got a key to this place from another fox. He killed Big Brother! Murderer. He doesn't look that tough. Brother probably just allowed him entry. Not to brag, but I did in fact beat him up twice. Yeah, right. Brother never loses. Now that I think about it, that must be like that lizard that fights like a cow. The one my brother mentioned last time he was here. You're able to grow just like brother, right? Yeah? I was summoned by the village as its guardian. Oh, yeah, that's you, isn't it? Can you grow for us? Maybe later. Bet you can't. Brother could turn into a mobile trampoline. I wonder if you can as well. Get to the largest size you can and come back. We do really want to see. Secret hideout achievement unlocked. Neat. Go get big. We'd be honored to see the power of Brother's bitter rival. Go grow for us. Do it, 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 do it. Well, prove that you're as strong as you say you are. Grow as big as you can and come back. It's a weird, weird way of stacking beds. Yeah, a little bonsai, that's good. I like the bird totem. Let me guess, this is a shortcut to where he was standing right before, right? Because there was a locked door. Yep, twisted corridor. There we go. I thought there was going to be some, like, super secret challenge boss or something here, but no, apparently not. I don't think... I think there is a size larger, because I know the max capacity is 1,500. Don't believe... Yeah, I don't have anything unlocked after that. Whoa, it's huge! Yeah, look like a giant balloon. Oh, I guess you weren't kidding. Okay, I guess that is the largest size I needed to be. Yeah, you satisfied now? Yep. Alright, let's get him. He's too big to escape. Like a bug landing in spider silk. I can't wait to see this. Darn kids. Wee! Woo! Ugh. Hey kids, I'm home. What the? Oh, hey big brother. What is that thing doing here? It's super fun. Best toy ever. We captured it for you so you can enact your revenge. Huh? Ugh. No, don't kill it. I want to keep it. Yeah, you have some serious competition for best trampoline, bro. Get down now. Hey. Sorry about my nephews and niece. Nah, it's okay. They're cute. I feel like I misjudge you, you know? I didn't really think of you that had the qualities of a guardian at first. I assumed you were just going to go overboard and end up as bad as Dark Dread. Us guardians have a static slate of conscience. We can't be compared to those mortal in nature, I'm sure you know that. I guess that's true. The island has gotten so chaotic, I find trusting anyone difficult. Bearing the responsibility of the kids doesn't help. I suppose so. But if you want to restore peace, I don't understand why you're inconveniencing me all the time. Your existence is a gift to the island in the form of a sapling. What? Do I have a twist tie in here? One second. Close. Ah! Oh, that's not gonna work. Fuck it. All right, taking it off. Your existence is a gift to the island in the form of a sapling. You weren't delivered here ready to win, and I'm sure you realized that after your scuffle with Darkdread. If anyone can unlock your potential, I can. That is my true goal. Well, for what it's worth, I appreciate it. I'll take Darkdread down one way or another. And I'm sure you will. Anyways, come inside and rest. Tomorrow's a new day and you have villains to beat up. Sure thing. Morning. Time for more adventure. Capacity up. Except it didn't actually increase my capacity because my capacity's still locked. Well, I guess you should follow Big Brother's instructions. He's the smartest one I know. Thanks for not giving me such a hard time before. I'm not as silly as the others. I try to hold myself to a higher standard. Heh, you seem pretty allergic to fun. Oh, go away, stupid blimp, before I pop you. No double dialogue. It's unusual for a game. See how high I jumped? I almost touched the ceiling. You could be a contender for largest sumo. That is quite the feat. Interesting that there was no achievement for that. There was an achievement for finding the place, but not doing the thing. Fresh air. There we go. Deep in a nest of honeybees. I'd rather go here, because then I have to go through all that shit again to get to the end. Now at least I have, a checkpoint, right here. Okay, hive. Hive. Ooh, my voice. What is wrong with me? Locked gate. All right. What the? What just happened? Okay, it's over here now again. Maybe it flew too far away from its spawn area. Yeah, just like if you fly too far away, it apparently respawns. That's interesting. Yeah, hand-to-hand combat's definitely easier when you're smaller. Like, the attack boost is not worth it. It's only better if you're going to be, ground-pounding. And even then, ground-pound works pretty well when you're small, too. Interacting with signs resets them. Oh, alright. Also, hey, how you doing? Your name is very blue on my black background right now, so I can barely see it. But I can read it. I can tell who it is just by the length of the letters and such. It is ridiculous how quickly you could be backed into a corner here. Just woke up and you're about to go to first period. Oh, nice. You're from, farther out east, I'm assuming. I would assume Eastern Europe. Close. I'm more of a time guy than a geography guy. I'm just kind of going by the claim of what you're doing, rather than where I believe you are close to. Ground-pound strats. Open chamber, and there's two more things left. Okay, so it's directly above me. Question, if they get beaten like that, you don't get experience for that. Okay, so I don't want to do that. Thank you. Oh, there's another hidden path down at the bottom that takes you around. That's interesting. Time to unlock 50% additional damage for critical strikes. Nice. Bully everyone by smashing them. Oh, interesting. They actually have that blocked off, so you need to know where the hidden passage is. I'll unlock that, I guess. Royal Corridor. Ugh, look how big this is. I see multiple hidden paths in here. Thank you. case of, like, it's just spamming you with shit. Whew. Lighten our load a bit here. It's like an orange slice. Yeah, those broken open honey things look like orange to me. Okay. I'm guessing. Nope, it's not over here. I don't think there's anything else hidden over here. Okay, here we go. There's a lot of weird dead ends in this area, and they're like all hidden. Okay, the hidden alcove is towards the top. That likely has the shroom. Checkpoint. Mountain's Peak. Okay, so that's where we need to go. So what's over here, then? Halt! Invader! Vacate the entrance to the Queen's chamber. Failure to comply will result in a nasty sting. He doesn't look that menacing. I'm just passing through the mountain. And this is not the path for you. Turn back and go up. Wait, he's the one who's been ravaging our honey reserves. Is that so? Then Her Eminence will give us a sizable reward for his capture. Get him! Yeah, no. That ain't happening. I will take those experience points, though. Queen's Chamber. I like the architecture here. Very arbitrarily placed and cool. And look, it's a sexy bee lady. I wonder what's going to happen if we shove eggs in her mouth. So, you are the trespasser my minions are talking about. Wow, you look quite elegant compared to the other bees. Oh, oh, how quaint. I like that noise. I didn't expect compliments from a troublemaker. I'm only trying to get to the mountaintop. The only way to get there is through this hive. I care not for your goals. All I care about is my hive, my kingdom. And you have you have damaged it severely. I think I know where this is heading. My warriors, come show this troublemaker your might. For the hive! Bee. Just bee yourself. What the fuck? Okay, yep, sure. Yeah, sure, no. Okay. Oh, I see what's going on here. I will cast you down! Oh, sweet, free XP. Nice. Take that. That bup, bup, bup. Be gone! Oh, shit. Oh, this is like Toho, except I get bigger when I fail. Okay, this ain't working. Stick and move, stick and move, except I'm spit and move. Oh no, this ain't working. Every time I shoot one, I just get more. Why do the bees turn into bears? Back. Ah, oh, this is rough. Oh, look at this. How are you supposed to get through this? Come on. There we go. If you're you're small, see again, this is another case of like, why even be big for this? This works way better. One second, I have to check OBS. I'm still dropping 2% of my stream, and that's not good. I don't like that. OBS, don't fuck up challenge 2021. Impossible. What I like to do is with the bear phase is cap their spawn limit by winning at the entrance and punch the queen without any interruptions. Oh, true. I've got a lot of experience for killing these little clones. This is making me think of the dragon fight from Sonic and the Black Knight, going down the long corridor. Honey Hoarder, there was no growth defeat for her. To destroy a queen's throne, the insolence. Could have just let me go, you know. Like I said, I only need to pass through. A strong ruler needs to... Wow, what is with my pronunciations here? A strong ruler needs to take action. It seems my action was a mistake. Now my riches are all exposed as a result. Riches, you say? Oof, should have kept my mouth shut. Yay, treasure. Well, it's the first time he's kind of acted that way this whole game. He's like, yeah, fuck that. I'll take the treasure. Really? Oh, well, I guess I absorbed all the treasure at once because my money just skyrocketed. Cool, well, I could get the last accessory now. And have it only be 500 short of getting the first of the shop mushrooms. Did the other hive boss? Other hive boss. What was the other one? Oh, do you mean the one up? I'm guessing there's one up at the top here. Nah, I haven't gone up yet. I purposely avoided it because I didn't want to go to the next area yet. There's a guy in Hive 6. Hive 6. Really don't want to, I'll go back once I get to the top of the mountain. Munch. From my favorite platformer game, Trouble Haunter. Mountain's Peak, okay. Ooh, that was a good neck crack. Frigid Mountains, my hive entrance. What the hell? Sacred Mountains, 10 mushies to find here. Make sure to keep your guard up. There are some tough cookies up ahead. It'd be a disaster if they got into the hive. What's that about tough cookies? Where'd you come from? Get him! Yes, new strat. Down attack everything. Snowy clearing. Oh.
So you show yourself once more! I knew I was going to regret not destroying you completely!
You know I won't stop until I've fulfilled my destiny.
You stupid little. The fact that you're seeking me out so vehemently means you understand little. You only see what's on the surface.
You won't be able to convince me that dominating the island is somehow beneficial.
Sometimes sacrifices are unavoidable. I thought you of all would understand that. You are a living representation of that. Trouble is brewing and it's not me.
Your words are poison. I'll find my own way.
If you were stronger than me, then you'd understand. But you're not. We've established that. The only way you could prove the strengths of your morals is to make it to my castle and defeat me. I doubt you'd even be able to.
Aren't you gonna answer that?
No, it's nothing.
What's wrong? You look nervous.
It's none of your business.
Whoosh. Away he go. Oh, more pigs. It's a grenade.
That's a boat.
JoJo abridged. OVA abridged. For you there.
Enjoy your stay upon the SS Plummet! That's a boat.
Oh, there's two pads out of here. Frigid Mountains 1. So what's this way? Bridge of Mountains 2 Slippery Climb. And no mushrooms here. I just realized I still haven't beaten the other two flight courses yet. I only beat the first one. Or did I beat the second one? I can't remember. I think I only beat the first one. I probably could beat them easily now that I have almost 900... Oh wait, oh, but it doesn't use your regular capacity for them, I think. Oof. Oh, you have great spiritual energy. Well, I am a spirit after all. Oh, then you might be able to help me. I'm looking for a dojo to meditate at. All I know is that it's around here somewhere, and that it's purposefully hidden. Sounds like something I should look for, too. Guess I'll look around. I wonder where the dojo is. The dojo. Apparently, the dog that became the doge meme turned 16 today? Very, long-lived dog. Very nice puppo. Again, this game really needs... Oh, well, it kind of has it, but it's not really that good. It needs a camera scroll. Speaking of, I bought... Because it's on sale. Or it was on sale. I don't know if it still is. I got... I finally bought Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. And I will probably be playing that on stream at some point. And that has a camera scroll with the right stick. Looks fun. Mountain Dojo Courtyard. Well, that was easy. Okay. clap, clap. Originally, those floating platforms were invisible, but they changed it so it'd be easier to find. Wow. Sifu's Cave. Hope you enjoy Monster Boy. I will enjoy Monster Boy. I'm waiting for another game to go on sale, too, that I want, but it's, I think I'm gonna have to wait till Black Friday. You're about to do the final event? Nice. Hello? What is this place? I'm meditating. Oh, sorry to interrupt. It's alright. I sensed your presence the second you entered the mountains. Am I really that noticeable? Just who are you, anyways? I'm just a humble creature living in this cave. For what purpose have you come? I don't know what this event looks like, but I already know one aspect of it, and, this is one of those moments where I'm gonna say right now, it's gonna get weird. However, it seems you run out of time, so see you some other time. Aw, well, thank you for stopping by, I appreciate it. I appreciate the help, too, thank you. I'm gonna go back to Hive 6 when I can. I'm on a mission to Storp to stop Lord Darkdread. Has his influence not reached you? I'm aware of him, of course. Monster Boy had a pretty deep discount in it. Yeah, it was down to 10 bucks. Which is kind of the magic number for me. Noble of you to take up such a large task. In fact, I'm sure I could provide you with some assistance. Oh, really? You're an avatar of the Guardian Spirit. Your abilities are already apparent to me as I've seen them before. In fact, I could perform such feats myself. Let's just say my powers are more honed, though. If you could contain a capacity of at least 950, then you are ready for my special training. I believe I have achieved this already. That is also apparent. Please speak to me when you are ready, then. Achievement unlocked, Sensei. Look, he's got a muscle beast on his wall, just like Equius. I sense you are prepared to receive my training. I've always wondered why he's my favorite troll, and now, thinking about it, it makes perfect sense. I sense you are prepared to receive my training. Not quite yet. Receive training. Good. Give Dactyl. Now, show me how big you can get. Alright, here we go. Pretty impressive, huh? Very. However, you are still at your not... You are still... excuse me. I'm old. However, you are still not at your full potential. Whoa. You make it look so effortless. When you become a master of your own body, you can achieve great things. I bet you can grow much larger. Amazing. But please teach me. All right, then. Let's begin. This training is a classic and a good way to increase your resiliency. It will give me insight on your current limits. Even in the cold pond, you must be able to harness your energy. So cold. Silence. Focus on your inner peace. How do you feel? This is tolerable. Then, how about this? This is quite difficult. Come on, Yusuke was able to do it. Part of being large is fighting the weight of clumsiness. You must maintain balance and form. What lesson is this, Sifu? Well, can't skip it on good food if you want your body to recover. Well, of course! This is my favorite training. You've learned all that I can teach. It's time for your final test. Yes, I am ready, Master. We shall see if you truly have the will to pass. Don't worry, I can do it. Very good. Let us prepare. Now, calm your mind. Accept all things that come to you. Alright, here we go. Photos taken moments before disaster. Yeah, that sums up this moment right here. Also love how they have to draw the hose to be upwards to match the sprites. So it looked like it was in the back of his head or something. We all know where it's supposed to be, come on. This was your limit before. Are you ready to proceed? Hell yeah, we're gonna snowgrave this shit. Of course. Open your mind, unite with nature. Water, fire, wind, especially the wind part. I feel like I'm going to explode. You can do it. This is the final push. I did it. Quite impressive indeed. It's great. One problem though. I can't seem to get up. I said I could help you hold more. I didn't say anything about movement. That's disappointing. The stage of growth is a defense mechanism, after all. It will allow you to retaliate by shooting projectiles rapidly to get back to mobility. I guess that's true. Now, can you help me deflate? Thanks for the training. Haha, you were a great student. Almost as good as that fox I had trained. That fox lad I trained, excuse me. Don't think your training is over yet, though. What do you mean? I sensed even greater potential while you were training. You've been gathering those popper mushrooms to increase your capacity, right? If you keep finding those, you will become bigger. Perhaps even larger than me. This is gonna be awesome. This is all I can do for you, however. Now, proceed. I wish you good luck on your quest. Thanks a lot, Sifu. Master Fighter unlocked. Oh, my capacity didn't actually go up. There's nothing more I could teach you. The rest of your journey of growth is up to you. Oh, wait a minute. No, is it gonna be like where I open the menu? Oh, I can buy one of these now. Gain the 15% chance to completely negate damage or 35% increased damage while below 50% health. Let's do this one. Go for the defensive stuff. Magic will be the last thing because I really don't worry about magic. There we go. My capacity is now up to, 1320. Okay. So I can lose. So once I'm that big, I can't move anymore. But I can rapidly, lose weight. Okay, terrific. Except I have no health to drain out. Oh, nice! I could buy another, I could buy a mushroom from the shop now. Oh, she's gone. This game has a kickin' soundtrack. Slippery climb, okay. So I'm at 1320, so there's what? 4 from the town, so that brings me up to 1360. 10 here, so that's 1460, and then there's 4 more somewhere. Actually, no, wait, it doesn't give you 10, it gives you 15, I think, okay. So it's probably just these last 14. Oh, shit. Oh, it's gonna send me all the way back down into the hive, too. Ugh. Whatever. Again, it doesn't erase any progress aside from, I think, items collected and any food buff. Any experience you still have it. Ices. Oh man, that dude hits her a lot. That hit me. God damn, even touching those guys is murder. Oh, okay. Laser beams, that's cool. there's a couple ways up from here. Go that way. Wolf territory. Two exits here. Really. Ooh, nice. Those enemies are cool. Oh, no. We don't want to go down there. They've awed their last woo. Now it's time to eat them. You dirty lizard! Wolves will find us for sure now! Hey! That? No, not. Well, I guess I will take that. Okay, it is only 10, so there's. So there's 9 more here, 4 in the shop. So that's a total of 13. That'll bring me to 1440, so there's still 6 more left after that. I'm guessing the castle has the final 6. This way is Alpha's Plateau. Ah, some fresh meat. We don't get many uninvited guests up here. I take it you operate under Dark Dread as well, huh? Ah, what an insult. Alphas don't operate under anyone. Guess I'll be on my way then. Not so fast.
I gotta pay you back for that insult. I'll make this quick.
Ba-boom. He bark. Whoa, why's my health so low? Did I refill partial health? Because I have an uneven amount of health? Yeah, look! Look at my health bar. It has 0.5 because the game isn't programmed to handle odd numbers in healing, percentage healing. That's actually really funny. Achievement unlocked, the alpha. Ugh! Shrunk it down into a beta. Defeated the wolf leader. And down the hatch he goes. Oh yeah. Firing spells is a lot quicker when you're gigantic. Oh! I can buy this now. 35% increased damage when below 50% health. So next I'll do Spirit Fire, then I'll do Black Hole. And that'll unlock everything, and then it's just a matter of upgrading everything. Hey, Beta, wanna go for another round? I gotta push you down a couple notches. Nah. I hope I get to a statue soon so I can go back. By the way, every time I jump, wait, I don't know if you could hear that, my controller rumbles, and when I do a ground pound, yeah, it's pretty loud. Small icy patch. Oh, it's that toy that Dark Dread speaks of. Then you know why I'm here. Gotta say, you like this area? I wonder why, Izzy. Quite. I must commend you for even making it this far. However, I will have to halt you here as my personal popsicle. Oh, really? Well, maybe I could just do that real quick and then enjoy a nice dragon snack. You can't do anything when you're this big. You can mash to quickly reduce, but once you're 1,000. Above 1,000, you're gonna be, stuck. Icicle pits. Well, this certainly is the pits. Alright. Again, not being able to see below you is kind of a detriment. Okay. I might have to, take a breather here. A bird statue would be nice. Oh, it's another one of you. Edge of the mountain. Huh. Okay, that does nothing but probably hurt me when I hit that. Yep. What? And once again, I put the wrong thing in the wrong spot. Also, I'm aware I could use the scrolls to return back to town, but it's also like, then I have to make my way back here. It's only worth it if I'm really backtracking. But since I don't want to lose my progress, I don't really want to use the scroll here. Oh, look at this. Getting into some Donkey Kong shit here. Yes! Statue. This respite on the edge of the cliff provided a restful spot for many a traveler. Many put their life on the line climbing this mountain. This spot is a point of inspiration that proves it can be done. An isolated shrine up in the perilous mountains, you are here. For sale! Permanently increases move speed by 15%. It is ours now. Increases capacity by 10. Increases oh, it's more expensive after the first one. Damn. Alright. So I need to save up way more if I want the last two. In the meantime, let's, these are really useful. Okay, we're just saving up for the last two abilities. Holy cow, you found them all! I can't thank you enough! Please have this! Oh, nice! Oh, there's another one.
At last, my farm is as it was. Now we can achieve maximum efficiency together.
How much milk the cow can produce? Sacred cow can hold 10% more milk per upgrade. Okay, currently the hooded cow can hold 0% more than normal. There's a lot that you could sink money into here.
Yeah, I mean, if you really wanted to upgrade this, you could get a lot of health out of it, but I also don't have a lot of points invested in health at this point.
I might frighten him. Why don't you try when I'm smaller? Okay, well, I spent most of my money. So I could still fit in here. Can't wait to celebrate the anniversary in October. This meat is delicious. Do you want some? Anything you recommend? Gosh, I love the burritos here. I could eat these every day. I think the plants are randomly placed because I've noticed that they're definitely different from last night. Blump. Oh, there's two more episodes of this.
One day at the Wolfen Clan headquarters. So, Super Cow can use its own milk as a power source, right? Yes, but it also can produce milk infinitely, so we can't drain it. This gives me an idea. If you can't drain it, think about it in reverse. Infinite milk with nowhere to go. A few days later at the cow farm. This year's harvest festival was a huge success. Are you alright, though? Look like you've gorged on way too many veggies.
Excuse me.
No worries, Captain. I'll be able to produce a lot of top-quality milk.
That's what we expected.
You must be the boss of the Wolfen Clan. I'm going to end your even... Sorry, even? Your evil plan here.
Not so fast. Guys, now's the time. Get Super Cow.
What is this device? This won't stop me.
Oh, it's simply to buy us some time.
Gotcha now, Super Cow. Take this.
Huh? What now?
A metal plate girdle.
Yes, it covers your udder nicely, doesn't it? Now the milk you produce will have nowhere to go!
Super Cow, your body's expanding!
I didn't expect this! I can't get this girdle off!
Look at you now! A giant milk balloon! Soon you'll pop and destroy this farm!
I feel too full.
Our hero's in great danger. Can Super Cow escape Dr. Sharptooth's trap and save the day? Find out on the next episode of The Mighty Flying Super Cow.
No. Tori, I'm not talking to you. I'm watching the telly. I watched episode 4, right? This is where they try taking all the food away. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so 6 is new. Blah 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 blah.
Previously on Mighty Flying Super Cow, Super Cow fell into Dr. Sharptooth's trap. Unable to be milked, Super Cow's milk energy surges inside.
My belly got so big, I feel like I'm going to burst. Gah! I can't get this thing, darn thing off, you super cow!
Don't give up. You can withstand this. Hold this energy in.
Hmm? Super cow is faring better than I expected. Boss, it's the size of a whole barn! Don't you think we should get away now?
Maybe, but I want to see how this ends.
I'm going to!
What? The ground is shaking!
This is your true inner potential!
I've never encountered a cow that can achieve this size before.
I love those shots.
Game over, Wolf and Clan!
Super Cow aimed their udder right at the Wolf and Clan leader and his henchmen.
Super Cow has reached their peak power at last.
Uh-oh! This is bad!
Why don't you guys have a nice drink of refreshing milk?
It's good for you!
This can't be!
A little while later at the farm, the police have arrived. Where are the criminals?
There they are, full and immobile.
Too much milk.
You did it, Super Cow. Looks like I've discovered my true power. I feel great.
Would you kindly bring me a milking machine?
Oh, haha. I forgot that you still have plenty of milk. We're going to have a huge party tomorrow.
Sounds good. Oh man, a milk party.
I shall stick around to protect the innocent and enact justice.
With the evil Wolfen Clan... Wolven, now it's Wolven. Before it was Wolfen, with an F. Dismantled and all the criminals in prison, this story is at its end. What new adventures lie in wait for Super Cow? Only time will tell. Thank you for watching Mighty Flying Super Cow. Goodbye!
And that got me an achievement. Alright, so, before I go back up there, I still haven't finished the other two flight courses, and if I had to assume... It's gonna have... Yeah, that makes sense. Both of them will have a mushroom. Then there'll be two more at the shop. That'll bring me up to 1420. And then there's eight on the mountain, which will bring me up to 1500. Be forced. I do that, though. Before I do that, I have to use the bathroom real quick.
And I'm back. I was gone like, what, a minute? 2 minutes? Time has lost all meaning to me. And let's go Crystal Mines. I think the third flight course is like right here. I forget where the second one is though. I think it's in the original mines back bit.
Again, they're all kind of, like, just in this part of the game. I think it's... Well, I thought it was up there, but now I'm not sure. Again, the map system isn't that great here, because it doesn't really... doesn't really tell you everything. To get some experience out of it too. I mean, if I backtrack far enough, I'm gonna find the other flight range, so it doesn't really matter that much. Oh, well, here's Cavern 6, okay. This leads towards the boss, if I'm not mistaken. Say, like, the experience spread in this game isn't really that great. Like, look how much quicker I'm gaining experience here than I was up in the mountains. But I guess the difficulty of the game doesn't really go down. It really feels like the enemies are just as hard down here as they were up there. Alright, unlocks the Living Fireball ability. The Living Fireball will chase down nearby enemies. Oh, it's a new ability, like an entirely new one. Like, look, yeah, now I have a fireball with a face on it, which you can't really see because these fucking slimes are gonna just keep ruining my day here. Crap out of me. See it homing down a bit. That's cool. plus 7 to shoot it normally. As opposed to... No, it's still 7. Okay, so I guess maybe it's just weaker. Because, like, there's no reason why you would choose one over the other. Hidden caverns don't appear in the other, areas. They only were showing up in the hive. Alright, I forgot if the slimes are in you, you glow in the dark. Caverns 3. Oh, we're still in the slime caverns, okay. Wait, no, this is the exit. So wait, the slime caverns are the mine. Okay. I got really confused. There's definitely two flight things in there, I thought. Maybe I'm wrong. Now I'm worried. Forced 5. Okay, so there's a statue like right near here. Okay. Well, let's go the other way. See, now I gotta figure out where the other one... Because I know one of them is down here, but now I'm questioning myself on where the third one is. Reduce. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Crystal Mines 3. Only one path out here. Anything in there? Probably not. Nope. Just skip this whole area once you've beaten it. I like that. That is very thoughtful of the game. Okay. That there's constant shortcuts to make this less frustrating. Oh, there. Okay. Or there aren't too many spaces you could fit through. Okay. All right. I gotta figure out what the second one is, though. Level 3, the Crystal Tower. Lots of moving parts going on here. Oh yeah, that's dangerous. That's not good. I don't want to touch that. Walls are kind of more of a suggestion in this. I've noticed they don't exactly, hurt as much as they seem they do. Oh, no, 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 come on! Really? The game's gonna get me stuck there? I want the mushroom. Apple. Yeah, how come you could just go through those? There's no rules with the obstacles. I guess it's mostly just to have enemies cling to stuff. this for big, maximum big. All right, up, up. Wow, these things' hitboxes are ridiculous. Okay, just stay over here where it's safe. Lord, this is taking a while. And I died. Oh, wow. Oh, God, really? Okay, this is getting out of hand. Definitely getting out of hand. So I need to get hit a whole bunch before that area. Buffer's been built, slightly. No, never mind. There's no other controls, it's just left and right. Left, right, up, and down. Me, please keep hitting me. Yes! Nailed it. Okay, so Wow, you really are a talented floater. Can't believe you knocked out my entire course. Well done. No thing for that? Okay, hold on. I have to check this out now. Oh, what? Okay. I don't know. Okay. That was a waste of time. Pink circles. Oh, cool. All right. Okay, it's in Caverns 9. That's where the other one is. Okay, cavern's 9. Maybe there isn't something for this. Maybe I'm just doing this for the hell of it. Oh, respawning makes you, lose your big. Alright, so, what next? I guess let's do the level 2 flight course anyway, just to do them all. Slime Cavern's 9, so I think I know the quickest way to get there would be to go to... watch your step, I think. And then take the shortcut into the Slime Caverns. Alright. Cavern. Oh, perfect. Oh, there's a door there. That's what that bump is on the map. Now, get the hell out of me. There she is. Over here. Yeah, whatever. This course is used the gooey nature of the caverns against you. You'll have to dodge things being thrown at you from all angles. Level 2, the gooey lift. Slime projectiles are common. Coin. Pretty sure the slime projectiles are gonna make me bigger. Oh no, never mind. They actually just damage you. Almost there, I think. Oh god, look at this. Nice. That's all three of them now. Yep, Flight Course Master achievement. Wow, you really are a talented floater. Can't believe you knocked out my entire course. Well done. Yeah, you don't get any, you don't get any mushrooms from them. Alright, now I'll go check Hive 6, and then I'll continue on. Was it Hive 6? Yeah. I guess Breath of Fresh Air is the closest we can get there. Hive 6. Did I do that already? I can't remember. Well, we'll see. Sorry about that. Hive 6. Oh no, it's the area before this. Then probably not, because I tried rushing through it. Hive 6. Well, where in here is he? Oh, I see. There's the path over there. Yeah, what do you know? Hey! Who the heck? How'd you find this place? I was just wandering. Wait, it doesn't matter. Everything here is mine, and now that everything here is mine, and now that includes you, too. Let's get you sat on, runt. If you really want to fight, then let's go, then. I might just sit on you. Fine, we'll have a good old rough and tumble, then. But when I beat you, you're getting squashed. Oh, I can't go past here. So you ready to fight? It'll be your funeral. Let's get the ball rolling. Hidden Honey Arena. Alright then. Weaklings are no match for me. Okay, he's... He bounced. But he not... Yep, I could still do that, though. Yes, hitboxes. Good stuff. Bully Brawler achievement. Oh, what the heck? That was a good fight. You some kind of spirit guardian or something? I mean, that'd be the only way that... Yeah, whatever. That was kind of fun. Hey, if you don't mind, why don't you visit the village where my friends live? It's a nice place with good people. As long as you don't crush anyone, I'm sure they'd feed you way better than this hive could. Eh. I'll consider it, but no promises on the crushing part. Nice. I could buy the next mushroom now. On our way. What am I doing? Just use the freaking scroll. Alright, so buy this, and yep, we need 10,000 for the last one. 1990. Hey Munch, I heard you faced off against a huge bee. Didn't get stung too much, I hope. Yeah, no. Stingers make me queasy. They're very tenacious to have taken on the hive. Defeating a queen bee means you beat an army as well. Nice. Hello, fellow devourer. Hey, you did a great job in that contest. Wait a minute, so that was an eating contest. Makes sense considering everything was free. I'm glad I stopped eating. Last time I ate, I grew so big I couldn't fit into my cave. When my bottom was hanging outside the entrance, someone painted a silly face on it. Oops, that must have been embarrassing. I'm curious, could you have won if you knew it was a contest? I'm sure I could have. You know how it goes, a giant array of food is enough of a reward. Shame I can't demonstrate my full capacity. I bet you could eat a mountain if you wanted to. Any dragon wisdom? Do you have any dragon wisdom to tell? Remember, we dragons are walking, talking fire hazards. Next time you visit us, bring marshmallows. Oh yeah, I can make some fire too. But was that supposed to be wisdom? Depends on your point of view. Oh, my mail schedule's picking up again. Oh yeah, we already read that. Mulk. Where's the other guy go? We're still missing, oh, there he is.
These people are pretty chill. They just keep the food coming, too. Don't worry, I'll watch them while you're gone.
Sorry, 250. Okay, nothing new over here. Alright, let's proceed then. I'm probably not finishing this tonight, but I'm gonna get damn close. Because I think we've pretty much done everything at this point. Outside of just buying everything possible. Isolated shrine up in the Paris. Yeah, here we go. So we have to go over there and then fall down. There we go. Double jump. Whoa, game, why'd you do that? 1400. Six more to go here, one more in the shop. That leaves three left. I'm assuming there's three in the castle. Those things take a lot out of you. Eat the wolf. Snow Bunny Den. Those ice guys look tough. Theoretically, they should be susceptible to fire, though. Oh, it's the crystals, but blue now. Really should have focused on increasing my attack and health. Oh, look at the igloo. Ah! That's an enemy. I'm trying to beat this thing so badly. At this point, it's more of like, I need to beat it. There you go, perfect. 116.50 health. Love it. I love that that's a thing that can happen. Moving on. I think slumber's taking you. Time for vanish. Okay, thank you for stopping by, lols. I appreciate it. You know I always do. I'm probably gonna stop in a certain amount of time. This kind of sucks. Okay, get my health back. Alright, cool. I can get the final ability now. You can now inhale many live enemies based on your size. Black hole. Sure is chilly up here. Watching all these bunnies made of snow is fun. Of course, I wouldn't want to get near them, though. They're as ferocious as sharks. I didn't get an achievement for unlocking everything. I have to actually reach max power with everything for it to count. Actually, can I upgrade anything now? No. Even the cheapest thing is still 100. I think instead of going after these, I should probably just start pumping stuff into health and attack. Magic, I don't care that much about. Guys are kind of annoying. You don't have full. Moving on. Icy Pit, Frigid Mountain 6. Do the inhale thing. I want to feed you eggs, buddy. Alright. Don't have the patience for that. Red Dragon. If I had enough for an egg, I would have shot him. That's not smart. Okay, so you can inhale live enemies, but again, does not give you any EXP if you do that. So it's not really the recommended course of action here. Health buff that you get isn't really good. And, like, the fact that it gets more expensive, but you're still only getting, like, 5 health per upgrade is really not too good. I feel like maybe that should have been a little cheaper. Or should have been a constant upgrade fee. Because I just spent most of my experience there and I only got 10 health for it. He fell. Again, it's novel and thematic, but like the fact that the only way to get experience is by beating them, it makes the whole concept of doing these special defeats kind of like non-existent. Okay, doesn't look like there's much else going on here. Mouth of the Serpent, Frigid Mountain 7. It's so odd that a tree stump could function as a mountain. The snow feels like snow, but also has magical properties. Could the tree's former power be dispersing, creating these snow and ice creatures? I wish I could find out before I freeze my caboose off. Okay, one mushroom up there. Inhale you? No, I can't. Was this demon pig? Ooh, and that does damage to me too. Ooh, that's okay. That's cool. That's interesting. Extra spicy, yes. Hey, Munch! Oh, hey. What are you doing up here? Have you seen Yisa around here? She asked me to bring her to the mountain. She said she would find her way back to me, but I haven't seen her. What? She can't handle herself up here. Well, she's tougher than she looks. I'm sure she found a suitable shelter somewhere. I guess so. I'm sure I'll run into her at some point. You will. I'm sure of it. I'll keep looking from above. Farewell. Thank you. fuck. All right. Welp. Welp. I'm pretty sure that by that last... No, it was in the other room. Not too far back. Strength increases. Okay. Pierced. Yeah. Yeah, at this point, I'm just gonna pump everything into health and attack power. Damn it! Ah, what a pain in the ass. I just wanted to get an egg in him. All right. Wow, these guys suck. I really don't like how they're right next to the save point. Okay. Nice whiff. It's the tree branch. It's this guy again. Yeah, he's new. He was added in the update when I stopped playing. I'm sure there's a couple of him in the earlier areas I haven't seen yet. It's too cold out here. Oh, hey, nice seeing you. Hey, man. I don't know why I'm here in the snow. Not good for a plant like me. All right, you haven't seen a little human girl around here, have you? Well, actually, I saw that big bird man flying around hastily while I was hanging around the cliff. I thought something must have happened and that you must be around here somewhere. So, found anything? Oh, I saw some small footprints leading to the cave here, but I can't get inside because it's too rocky. Yeah. Just check my stream diagnostics. It is a steady 1-2% of my stream dropping. Not fun. It wasn't that long ago, so just keep going forward and I'm sure you'll find something. Okay, thanks for the help, man. Glad to be your help. I should get back underground. Wish I could fly like that bird guy, but I'd die instantly once I've left the ground. 1420. Nice. Alright. Serpent Caverns 1, Twisty Path. Well, it's part of the Sacred Mountains. Bud, you need to knock it off here. That's about. Any hidden rooms here? Yes, there is in the very corner. I could see it. It's probably where the mushroom is. Shit here. Almost buy that last mushroom from town now. Serpent Cavern 2, rough climb. Ugh, not liking the sound of that. some caverns? Yes, there's one at the top. Very small. Okay, as expected, shortcut. Need to get back over there. Island Gourmet? Oh, nice. I got eaten by every possible monster that can eat you. Snowman. I guess that's an achievement? It's something to be proud of? Question mark? Gotta break 440. Had to say it. Locked. Serpent Three Caverns, Serpent's End. Two mushrooms left. Thank you. Really? The one time I got you cornered and you're not gonna do the inhale. Okay. Wasting my magic. Oh, excuse me. Fucking hate these enemies so goddamn much. Oh my god. At that point, it was just out of spite. There you are. Are you okay? Oh, it's you. Sorry I'm so late on returning. Tori must be worried about me. What are you guys doing here anyways? It's dangerous. I heard you were looking for these. Oh, wow. Well, there's the extra mushrooms. I looked all over and was able to find some. Took a lot longer than I thought, though. Oh, you didn't have to do that for me. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Let's go call Tori for you to take you back. Might be too dangerous to fly in this weather. I think we should wait here. Oh, all right. Nice, so there are the last three I was missing. We might need to stay here until morning. Yeah, I guess. Are you doing all right? Are you hungry? Oh, no, I'm fine. But it is a bit cold in here. I'm not used to this mountain weather. I'm fine, but pretty hungry. But I think I know how I could solve both of our problems. Huh? What do you mean? Give me just a moment. I think I hear some pigs. Off-screen violence to mitigate all the on-screen violence. That hit the spot. I produce a lot of heat on a full stomach, so let's warm you up a bit. Are you sure you don't mind? It's my duty to protect the villagers, isn't it? it's very comfortable. You're like a giant heated comfort pillow. Get some sleep. The storm is going to last all night. Thanks for the help. I'll call for Tori to get me now that the weather is good. Glad to help. I'll see you at the village later. It was very nice camping with you. See ya. Well, one case is solved. I'll go back to adventure. Alright, yep. Two away from max capacity. Perfect. Gonna have to get going. Time to snooze. Have a good night. I'm gonna stop in a second, actually. I'm gonna go back to town, buy the last mushroom, and then stop. Thanks for the help, Munch. I'll go fly back with Tori in a bit. Or go any... Before I do that, though... Slippery death trap. Let me get the last mushroom here. first, and then we'll pick it up from there later. Well, shit. Alright. Okay. God, the loading in this game is a little long. And she's gone. Good lord. Go easy on me. No! Stop. Okay, there we go. Alright. 1490. We're nearing the peak. The Serpent's Cavern is one of the last stretches to the top. Breath of frosty air at the end of the caverns. You are here, Serpent's End. Alright, back to the village. Sale. Give me this last mushroom. Yeah! Unlock two things. Out of stock and mushroom gourmet. So I bought all the possible items from the shop. And I bought all the mushrooms in the game. Beautiful. Extra dialogue there. Well, what else can I buy? Because I have a lot of money now. I guess I could start buying the upgrades. Here. Out this. Actually, no, you know what? Let's start buying more satchel. I can hold 14 milk. So I'm gonna stop for now. I know I'm very close to the end of the game, but it's after 3:30 and I've been streaming for 3 hours. So yeah, I'll probably finish this tomorrow and then move on to something else. Don't know what yet, but we'll see. But yeah, thank you all for coming as always. Always appreciate it. If you want to watch more streams, check out twitch.tv/team/wildabandon. Plenty of people streaming there right now. My auto host will take you to one as soon as I go offline. Thank you. You have a good night, and I will see you hopefully tomorrow with the rest of this and something new. Good night.